The day that we live in is full of so many unknowns. What will the day hold? Will this be a peaceful day? Will this be a tumultuous day? Will anarchy come today? Will an anarchy actually start tomorrow? Will a civil war start next week? Folks, we're living in unprecedented times. I'd like to say that we're living in times that man has never seen, and God himself has only seen every now and then. So I'm just in a quandary over how we need to learn to trust God in this tough season. If there was ever a season for faith, if there was ever a season for confidence in the Word of God, we're now firmly in that place. Folks, we got to learn how to trust God when we can't trace Him and believe Him even when we can't see Him. We got to trust God in crisis. We got to believe God in chaos. We're at that time where every day that we walk out of our front door, we see just a little bit more of the book of Revelations coming to pass. What your grandmother, what your Sunday school teacher, what your kindergarten teacher might have told you many eons ago is all starting to crescendo into our reality. Folks, if there was ever a season to truly trust God, that season is now. It's my prayer. My brother, my sister, I'm no better than you. I'm out here struggling, trying to find my way as you are. It's my honest desire that you would trust God in this season. Folks, without faith, it's impossible to please God. And this is a season where we all better learn to be God pleasers. So if there's ever a time for faith, now is that time. Have an awesome day.